can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas, I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day, that's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day, early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and flit a river pain. Hunting, fishing and loving every day.
In the back of the head. Shooting, mate. Good shooting, Jack. 187 with the 7-roll rim mag. Good stuff, brother. Good stuff, awesome.
Fuck, it's quiet, eh?
Look, so Sean come around today and asked if it was keen to go for a walk somewhere, so I've just been down South Island. Like, oh, I know a handy little spot for a fellow. Jack's hanging out to kill something, murderous bastard. And so we walked up the hill here and looking at all our usual spots, and then Sean looks back and says, hey, look, there's one. Beautiful fat spiker walking around the creek edge there, so we snuck up here because we knew we'd cut him off. And we thought Jack was going to go for a neck shot, and then it was shoulder shot, and then he put his head up and smiked him straight in the back of the Swede, like you've seen on the camera. Bloody awesome, 187 yards. Oh well, no meat damage there. Let's see if we can find another one.
Sound of gravel when I'm backing up. Pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke Mercury. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me. Throws her boots on, climbs in a tree, tucking her hair in my hat, and she's ready to go. And we get to hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way.
It's Jack's spiker. He's disinlined his spikes a fair bit, and couldn't have got him any more centre in the back of the head. That's the bullet hole there, and it's come out the side. If you don't like that sort of thing, don't look at it 20 seconds ago. And it's a nice size spiker. Don't normally shoot spikers, but this is on a private block where I hunt just for myself, and the farmer doesn't really like the deer too much, so we're just sort of keeping the numbers under check for him. So we've got to shoot these ones every now and again. But nice bit of meat, looks in good nick, still molting, hard out. Okay. Right, boys can gut him out and we'll start carrying him.
Loving every day, early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and flit a river paid. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day. Y'all are up there breathing in that old dirty air. I'll be down here knee deep in the muck of leaf. Hunting and fishing, loving every day. I wanna see them tall pines sway.
There's a stag, bro. good stag or?
No, just...
Hang on, I'll just zoom up a bit and have a look.
No, not really, just there. On the stag.
Hang on. Don't shoot.
I don't know.
Oh, he's got hard antler, you know.
Maybe.
He's a cull stag, bro, I think.
Really?
I can't even see him.
Does it? Doesn't matter, Sean. I see how he's moving his head around like that, though, bro.
Oh, let's go for a shoulder, eh?
Yeah, go for a shoulder.
Let's wait some time.
Yeah, wait for him. We've got heaps of time. There's no hurry.
You sure? He's a cull?
Yeah, I'll just zoom up a bit, make sure he's a cull.
Yeah, he's got a split on one. He's got a split.
Yeah, he's got funny looking tops. He's got one short antler, one long antler. Heaps of time, there's no hurry.
Shoulder.
If you can go for a headshot, it's even better.
Oh, fuck, no.
So if we can wait for him to walk out.
No, I don't think I can.
Okay, here you go, mate. There's your shot there. Oh.
He's down. Boys, he's hurt on me. Here he comes out the bottom, bro. See him out the bottom.
Oh, yes, we're just going down to recover Hunter's stag that he just shot. Not used to the rifle, so good lesson learned there for everyone. If you're using someone else's rifle or you lend your rifle to someone, just tell them to have maybe a dry fire of it before they actually have a shot. Because some people have real hard triggers and set triggers and stuff like that. I like mine nice and crisp, like that rifle, so you put a little bit of weight on and it goes off. And basically, I think that's what happened, eh, Hunter?
Yeah.
Sort of, and maybe flinched a little bit, but I'm pretty sure it's hard hit, so we should be able to find it, hopefully. Got the pooch there. First time out in about 7 weeks for him because he's been on sick leave, so yeah, hopefully we can sign this one for you, brother. Got antlers for you to take home.
Surely.
As well. Come here, Blake. Good boy. Good boy, Blake. Come here. Come here, Blake. Come here.
Hey.
Quick, pop one into the back of its head, bro. Come here, Blake. Come here, Blake. Blake, come here. Good boy. Stay there. Done. Good boy, Blake.
The antlers just fell off. They haven't got any antlers. But they're only fucking...
Did they have no antlers?
Yeah, they fell off because they're casting them.
Oh, have they fallen off already?
Just, yeah.
Must have fallen off as he was...
Yeah, there was only one little one on it just then. It just fell off and I shot.
Oh, yeah, shit. So his other one will be down here somewhere?
Yeah.
Hard case. Whoop, whoop. Oh, he's a good size animal too.
Well done, boy.
Good stuff, brother.
Well done.
You did get it, eh?
Well done, mate.
Thank you.
He's a good animal.
Right, they thank me, mate. Take this fucking his spot. Well done.
Nice.
Mate.
Good size animal. Drag him up out of that water, bro.
Oh no.
Drag him up onto that little bit of shit up there. That's safe?
Yep, that's got nothing up it, quite.
Thank you.
Grab hold of him. Oh look, he's a three-legged deer. He's been hit before.
Oh yeah. Hard case. We'll get him with the light because he can't really see. The light's buggered.
Oh, he deserves a look.
So Hunter just, we found Hunter's deer, well Blake found it for us. Hit him lower in the back leg, only because he pulled it. I'm sure he's a bloody good shot, but it was only because he's not used to the rifle. And it's a cull stag, he's got three legs there.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Casey would have never have ever grown a decent head on him, not that that's what life's all about, but it is when you're a hunter. And he's a good one to get out of the system, he's a big animal. He's probably the size of a small red hind or a big red yearling, I suppose, eh?
Mm, yeah, he's good size.
So he's really hit in the leg down there, and Blake bailed him up, got a bit of footage of him. Blake bailed him up, there's a little side creek just in that scrub there. Did a couple of barks like he's supposed to and got him for us. Bloody awesome. Just whipping the guts out, we'll get a few eels around and then back up the hill.
Fantastic.
Two deer down.
Always can't ask for more than that, can you?
How old are you, Hunter?
15.
15, so 14 and 15 year old. Both these boys have shot deer before, but it's bloody cool when you can take your mate's son out and his mate and they both make a whack a bloody a nice animal over each, so it's pretty good. And they know how to gut them as well. The old tuna coming up to the
that's the bait. Pretty much just touch them. But they're here.
Yeah.
What about on there? Can we get onto that knee?
No, I'll just hold the top of it.
Get your laces up,
done too,
you, Mary.
Oh, shit.
Have to do his laces up for him.
Fuck, I went for this pig hunt last year. Oh, I spent jandals.
Yeah, that good hunting, yeah, good for summer hunting jandals, eh?
Yeah.
I get old scuffs, eh?
Let's go there in our mind. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day. That's the prayer this country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day. Black coffee in the morning, dark whiskey in the evening. I get red dirt rich and flare ever paid.